will increase, but your joys and your love will multiply in this pledge that you made to one another. To love is to come together from the pathway of your past, and then to move forward, hand in hand, along the uncharted roads of your future, ready to risk, to dream, to dare, and always believe that all things are possible with the faith and the love that you have in each other. Joseph, will you take this woman to be your wedded wife? Will you live with her in true matrimony? Will you love her through good times and in bad, in sickness and in health? Honor her at all times and be faithful to her for as long as you are both together. Allison, will you take this man to be your wedded husband? Will you live with him in true matrimony? Will you love him through good times and in bad, in sickness and in health? Honor him at all times and be faithful to him for as long as you are both together.
I do.
Joseph, I need you to repeat after me to Allison. I, Joseph, take you, Allison, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, from this day forth. Allison, I repeat you to Joseph. I, Allison,
take you, Joseph,
to be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
We have rings to exchange.
This ring,
I be wed.
I be wed.
Let it be a symbol.
Let it be a symbol.
Of